Good evening, everyone. We are on the eighth day of our Simbang Gabi, and we pray in a special way in this Mass that God may give us the grace to become more excited and embrace the gift of being a beloved, a being special member of His family as we are about to celebrate the birth of our Lord. In this Mass, along with the intentions we brought in, we remember and united ourselves in prayer with those who are sponsoring this Mass, especially the Shalom Prayer Group, the Legion of Mary, L.B. Bebing, Jennifer Silvestre, Terry Abriam, Caridad Wright, Verde Alba Zamora, Suma, Pina Suma, Echani, and Mugawan families. And so to prepare ourselves for the celebration that has called to mind our sins and be sorry for them and ask the Lord for His pardon and strength.
Thank you. Patria, Caridad Wright, Bertay Alma Zamora, Masuma family, the Chanin, and Bugawan families. So a big hand for our sponsors.
Earlier to put the two important figures that somehow complete our major, the images, the figures of Joseph and Mary. And so the children, you know, saw slowly how the manger is building up until the coming of Jesus on Christmas Day. And so we're grateful also for all the servers who have always been given themselves and become part of our celebration, especially tonight, for David, for Nathaniel, Dalia, Teresa, Michelle, and Keo. So a big hand. Of course, you know, one of the things that is probably a great tool of spreading what SIMBANG GABI is the what you see online in the internet through the YouTube and little moving clips and pictures. So this has been made possible by the people who are capturing special moments. You know, you see them holding cameras, and although we need your permission to publish them in the internet. So if you have problems, talk to Father Marvin. Okay? Father Scott is concerned, but no complaints, there's no reaction to it, then we will post this in the internet. Is that okay with everyone? Very good. So
agencies that will be distributing the needed help.
type of victims this coming Christmas. So I think I answered some of the prayer of the questions people have approached me last night, if ever we would have anything. So this Christmas Day weekend, we will have pick up a second collection for the type of victims in the Philippines. Thank you. Let us pray. Grant your people peace, O Lord, to those who have nourished with these heavenly gifts, that we may be ready with lighted lamps to meet your dearly beloved Son, his coming, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Father Marvin and I will impart priestly blessings. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.